3, 2, 1.
This is Zucrow Labs at Purdue University, the largest academic propulsion lab in the world. More than 24 acres of rockets, turbines and compressors, energetic materials, fluid mechanics and hypersonics, and all kinds of combustion. If it propels the world forward, you'll find it here at Zucrow. Today we're going to take a quick tour of all the world-class facilities and capabilities you'll find here. Zucrow Labs is named for Maurice J. Zucrow, who literally wrote the book on jet propulsion. In 1948, he established a laboratory right next to Purdue Airport, and in the decades since, Purdue has become synonymous with aviation, propulsion, and spaceflight. From Amelia Earhart, to the first and last men on the moon, to the development of the space shuttle main engines, Zucrow works with government entities, corporations, defense, academic institutions, and more, welcoming everyone from Wernher von Braun to Elon Musk. It's no surprise that when YouTube's slow-mo guys wanted to blow something up in high speed, they came to Zucrow Labs to do it. Let's start in the high-pressure combustion lab, where the biggest bangs take place. This complex offers state-of-the-art test cells for research in rocket engines, turbines, and other combustion equipment. The lab has all the built-in infrastructure you need, including mass storage of hydrogen, liquid oxygen, and even liquid methane. This natural gas heater allows us to deliver 1,500-degree heated air at up to 850 psi. Massive vacuum tanks enable experiments to accurately simulate conditions at any altitude, or even in space. Experiments run safely from these control rooms, with thousands of channels of data acquisition. Zucrow takes these experimental capabilities one step further with a dedicated, climate-controlled laser diagnostics lab built right next to each test cell. Through these windows, you can use laser diagnostics to measure, characterize, and experiment with combustion in unprecedented ways. These test stands have stood up to decades of rocket launches from engines of all kinds, monopropellant, bipropellant, gaseous thrusters, hybrid engines, and even rotating detonation engines. With so much experience to draw from, students and faculty make it a point to help each other, sharing both ideas and equipment that can make all of their tests successful. Now we move on to the smaller scale combustion facilities. This is where researchers develop and test new forms of energetic materials, propellants, explosives, and pyrotechnics. No other lab in academia has the experience dealing with these energetic materials like Purdue. You may be researching a new hypergolic propellant, which is less toxic, or you may be synthesizing a new form of solid rocket fuel. You may be tracking a slow burn, or using high-speed cameras to observe a tiny droplet. Zucrow has everything you need to characterize combustion, from the macro to the micro. Finally, we move on to turbo machinery, compressors, turbines, and jet engines. Zucrow has test cells that can accommodate turbines of any size and power level, as well as the workshops to help researchers experiment with their designs. These test cells also feature thousands of channels of data acquisition. These one-of-a-kind wind tunnels allow researchers to test turbines in subsonic, transonic, supersonic, and even hypersonic conditions. With more than 160 graduate students working here full-time, Zucrow has plenty of features that make propulsion research easier. Fully stocked machine shops allow students to custom build their own experiment rigs and tinker with their equipment designs. Control rooms allow students to monitor their tests remotely with an extensive network of cameras. There are also meeting rooms, offices, and a 72-seat auditorium for conferences and other gatherings. In addition, you get all the benefits that come with being a boilermaker, collaborating with world-class engineering faculty, access to supercomputer clusters for simulation and theoretical work, career connections to more than 100,000 Purdue engineering alumni worldwide. and all the excitement of a Big Ten school in a small town setting. Visit purdue.edu/Zucrow to learn more about Zucrow Labs. It's been a blast, and we look forward to seeing you here soon.